It's just
real nice.
Real nice.
Welcome to the closing Bed Bath & Beyond here off of Polaris Parkway in the northern suburbs of Columbus here on Urbex. All you have to do is follow me. Well, that was a look at this closing Bed Bath & Beyond here in the Columbus metro area over by Polaris Parkway. You really couldn't tell that this store was really going out of business or closing. They had very few sale signs on the front of the building, unless you literally go right up to the door and inside, you couldn't tell. They were only doing about 20% off on most of everything, so not really any good deals. This time, I'm at the closing Stein Mart here in Union Township over near the Eastgate Mall, and we're gonna check it out on today's episode of Urbex. They have 9 days left of the sale, so I don't know how much stuff will be left. Some of the other stores that had 9 days left of the sale, they were pretty full. Hopefully we can find some cool stuff inside. All you have to do is follow me. Well, that was a look at the closing Stein Mart here in Union Township over by the Eastgate Mall. I scored a Stein Mart wheelie basket. Isn't that awesome? Look at this, and it's got the handle that pops up and the wheels on the bottom. I thought the other hand basket that I got from the other Stein Mart was cool. No, this one's way better. Well, that was a look at this Stein Mart. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then why not hit that subscribe button, smash the bell icon, ding, and I'll catch you on another episode of Urbex.